Vicky sports committee members, NGOs who are here and are doing exemplary work in sports promotion, industry members and friends from the media. On behalf of Vicky, I would like to extend a very warm welcome to all of you. The occasion today is the India Sports Awards 2014. It's heartening to see such a jam-packed hall, which I don't think we have seen for quite some time. And thank you all for sparing your time for this event. FICCI's vision is to facilitate and encourage development of sports in India. We understand the relevance of sports in our society and aim to create a platform that will create role models for young India. India Sports Awards is one such initiative that we have been organizing since the last 5 years now.
It's a delight for us to have all of you here, like our chairperson has already said. And we'd like to move ahead for today's proceedings. And before I do that, I'd like to thank Winning Matters Sports Consulting Private Limited, who have been the knowledge partners for FICCI for these sports awards. Thank you very much for being with us. FICCI has created a tradition whereby we honor our respected guests by giving them green certificates, wherein we grow trees in your name, rather than, you know, cutting of trees or flowers. May I invite the jury chair, Justice Mukul Mudgal, retired Honorable Chief Justice, Punjab and Haryana High Court, and Head of Supreme Court, pro panel on IPL match fixing scandal. Professor Rajesh Tripathi, Chairperson All India Council of Physical Education and Principal VNS College of Physical Education and Management Studies. If he could come on the stage, please. Miss Indu Puri, former national champion table tennis. Now we go down to our today's program, and we have great pleasure to have with us Abhinav Chaturvedi. And what they say very in a lighter note for him is, if you ask for his blood group, he says mine is S. And S means sports. So we should welcome Nanne with the blood group S to come and be the master of ceremonies today. Thank you, Nanne.
Namaskar and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. I'd like to thank FICCI Sports Committee for giving me this honor to stand up as we celebrate today the India Sports Awards. I think this is a great initiative, and it's really, really nice, Mr. Paul said, that, you know, to see such a packed house for a sports event. And this is something which is very encouraging indeed. Without wasting any more time, I'd like to start the India Sports Awards. The two categories, the individual category, we start with the Breakthrough Sports Person of the Year. The nominees are PV Sindhu, badminton; Amit Kumar, wrestling; Cheteshwar Pujara, cricket. And I'd like to invite Justice Mukul Mudgal and Mr. Sanjeev Paul, Chairman FICCI Sports, to kindly present this award. The award goes to PV Sindhu. A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you indeed. Now we move to the coach or support staff of the year. The nominees are: for Paralympics, Mr. R.D. Singh; for hockey, Mr. Baldev Singh; ex-Pune FC and Salgaonkar, Derek Pereira. And the award goes to Mr. Baldev Singh, hockey.
आज मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा खुशी हुई है कि एक छोटे से टाउन में मुझे एक बार फिर ऐसे फंक्शन में मुझे याद किया गया। और मैं बहुत सालों से, तकरीबन 35 ईयर्स से, 35 साल से मैं ये हॉकी के जो छोटे बच्चे हैं उनको लेकर, उनको हम ऊपर लेकर जाते हैं, तो उसमें तकरीबन 50 के करीब 40 गर्ल्स और 10 बॉयज़ है जो इंटरनेशनल वहाँ पर एक छोटे से टाउन ने produce ki hai.
Thank you, sir. Thank you indeed. Thank you, Mr. Mudgal. Thank you. Well, the comeback of the year, the nominees are: for cricket, Shikhar Dhawan; hockey,
Rani Rampal. For cricket again, Mrs. Zaheer Khan. I'd like to invite Ms. Indu Puri, former international table tennis player, and Dr. Manju Kalra, Assistant General, Secretary General FICCI, to kindly come forward to present this comeback of the award. We don't have Rani with us, but we have an Arjuna Awardee winner who's going to be receiving the awards on her behalf. And she is herself is an Arjuna Awardee winner. Jasjeet Kaur, captain of the Indian team as well. Thank you, Jasjeet. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for doing us the honors. Now we move on to the Lifetime Achievement Award. And this is a special category to award individuals who've made valuable contribution to their respective sports throughout their career than a single contribution in a particular year. I'd like to announce this award under the Lifetime Category Achievement. The Indian cricketer captain, the National Test and One Day International ODI teams, hailed as the Wall, has been described as one of the greatest batsmen in the history of cricket. He was named one of the best five cricketers of the by the Wisden Cricketers Almanac in 2000 and received a very, very high degree of the Cricketer of the Year award at the inaugural ICC Awards ceremony in August 2011. After receiving a surprise call in the ODI series against England, he declared his retirement from ODI as well as the T20 internationals. Well, he's been conferred upon by the Padma Bhushan Award, India's third highest civilian award. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a very interesting moment. Do we have the award here, please? There's a message from Rahul on the screen. We'd like to take a call
I'm
here.
I'm really honored. You know, I'm really sorry I'm not able to be there at the ceremony to receive this award, but I feel really grateful and honored to be able to be a recipient of this prestigious award. It's truly humbling to be able to receive an award for doing something that I've always loved doing, and playing cricket and playing sport for me has been a way of life for so many years, and to get recognized for it is really a fantastic feeling. It's great that FICCI's come out to support the sports sector, because I believe that the sports sector is one of the fastest growing sectors in the economy today, and it's fantastic that leading businesses and people in the business industry, in the business fraternity and chambers like FICCI have come out to support sport and provide a fillip to the sporting fraternity in this country.
Thank you, Rahul. Well, another very interesting fact, and it'll be a pleasure and an honor for a cricketer to receive this award on behalf of Rahul. And not many people know that Justice Mukul Mudgal himself is a very, very good cricketer himself. And sir, would you be kind enough to take the award on behalf of Rahul Dravid, please? It'll be an honor. Well, I would request Mr. Paul to kindly confer this award. Justice Mukul Mudgal will be receiving the award on his behalf.
I'm very honored to receive the award on behalf of such an icon of Indian sports. Rahul Dravid is not only one of our finest batsmen who hasn't received due recognition because of less glamorous role he plays of being the Wall of Indian cricket, but as a model to all sports person, he is a model of integrity, dignity and self-belief.
Thank you, sir.
Now we move on to a sport which is the Para Sports Person of the Year. The nominees are Devender Jhajharia, Athletics, Farman Badshah, Powerlifting, Sakina Khatun, Powerlifting again. The award goes to an individual who received India's prestigious Padma Shri Award in March 2012 from the President of India, becoming the first Paralympian to be honoured with the award and the recipient of the Arjuna Award 2004. In 2013, at the IPC Athletics World Championships in Lyon, France, when he took the gold medal in the F-46 javelin throw, I'd like to invite to the fore Mr. Sunil Uke, Chief Commissioner Customs Delhi, and Mr. Rajpal Singh, Director FICCI, to kindly present the Para Sports Person of the Year Award. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner is for Athletics Javelin Throw, Devender Jhajharia.
मैं बताना चाहता हूँ कि मैं पहले एबल बॉडी में खेलता था और एबल बॉडी में मैं इंडिया चैंपियन रहा हूँ। 2004 के अंदर मैंने एथेंस पैरालंपिक्स के अंदर गोल्ड मेडल लिया, जो मैं फर्स्ट इंडियन हूँ, वो भी वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड के साथ। अभी हाल ही में वर्ल्ड एथलेटिक्स में गोल्ड मेडल लेने वाला मैं फर्स्ट इंडियन हूँ।
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we move on to now the team of the year. The nominees are India Archery Team for Women, Indian Kabaddi Team for Women, Indian Cricket Team for Men. They are true example of women power. They are quite on the mark as women's trio, that is Deepika Kumari, Laishram Bamblia Devi, Rimil Biruli, stunning reigning Olympic champion, Korean team by a 4-point margin in the World Cup Stage 4 final in Wrocław, Poland, in a historic feat. It was the Indian women's second World Cup gold medal this year after a very similar achievement at Stage 3 in Medellin, Colombia, where they had beaten China in the gold medal clash, won a 2 gold, 2 silver and 2 bronze medals for the country at 2013 FITA Archery World Cup. And I'd like to invite to the fore Professor Rajesh Tripathi, Chairman, All India Council of Physical Education, and Dr. Manju Kalra Prakash, Assistant General FICCI, to present this award. And the winner is, the award goes to the Indian Archery Team for Women.
Okay, young ladies, your turn now. Yes, I know all the smiles are there. How do you feel today?
इतना कहूँगी कि अब तक हमने जितने भी परफॉर्मेंस दिए हैं वो काफ़ी अच्छे थे और हम कोशिश करेंगे कि रियो ओलंपिक में भी हम गोल्ड मेडल लेके आए। थैंक यू।
ओलंपिक में हम लोग पूरा कोशिश करेंगे क्योंकि हम लोग बेजिंग ओलंपिक में थोड़ा चूक गया था, तो इस बार हम लोग जरूर मेडल लेके आएंगे।
द होल कंट्री इज ब्लेसिंग्स आर विद यू। कांग्रेचुलेशंस। थैंक यू वेरी मच। नाउ वी मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट कैटेगरी, स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन ऑफ द ईयर। The nominees are Virat Kohli, PV Sindhu badminton, Deepika Kumari for archery, and the award goes to, on 22nd July 2013 she won the gold medal in archery World Cup Stage 3 held at Medellin, Colombia, where India finished 4th. She bagged the silver in the World Cup Stage 1 in Shanghai and in the final in Paris in 2013. She was part of the women's team that beat Olympic medalist China and Korea to win the World Cup gold in stage 3 and 4 respectively. On September 2013, she settled for a silver medal in 2013 FITA World Cup, recipient of an Arjuna Award in 2012, current world ranking number 2. And I'd like to invite another very illustrious gentleman who happens to be the Director General of Doordarshan, Mr. Tripurari Sharan, who is with us this evening, and Mr. Sanjeev Paul, Chairman, FICCI Sports Committee, to kindly do us the honors of presenting the Sports Person of the Year. And the award goes to, for archery, Deepika Kumari.
Thank you, Deepika. One word from you. Now the team has won, now the Sports Person of the Year.
Yes, बहुत अच्छा लगता है जब हमें स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन ऑफ द ईयर के नाम से बुलाया जाता है, और मैं वर्ल्ड नंबर 1 रह चुकी हूँ, अभी 2 पे हूँ, तो मैं कोशिश करूँगी कि फिर वर्ल्ड नंबर 1 पे रहूँ और हमेशा अच्छा परफॉर्मेंस देते रहूँ। थैंक यू सो मच।
थैंक यू सर। आई लाइक यू टू से अ फ्यू वर्ड्स ऑन दिस ग्रेट ओकेजन ऑफ द इंडियन स्पोर्ट्स अवार्ड्स।
आई फील वेरी हम्बल्ड, यू नो, आई जस्ट टोल्ड हर दैट आई हैड ओनली बीन सीइंग हर फोटोग्राफ्स इन एंड यू नो सीइंग हर ऑन टेलीविजन. It's actually a privilege for me to be handing over this prize to her. Keep it up, Deepika. I think you've done us all very, very proud.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for doing us the honors, Mr. Charan. Thank you, Deepika. Thank you. And a certificate, of course, to go there.
The best company promoting sports. Now in the business category, main nominees are Oil and Natural Gas Corporation, Airport Authority of India. The quantum of investment in sports. Amazing figures, 12,850 lakhs. Period of association with sports, 26 years. Portfolio of sports and sportsperson, 22. And sportsperson, 364. Separate organizational entity created with a full-fledged corporate sports division with corporate sports head as in charge of the department. Sponsorship worth 88.49 crores to more than 120 international and national events, and financial help to needy sportsperson for participating in international events. Scholarship of 1.86 crores to 167 upcoming sportspersons. Sanctioned 56.18 crore for construction of a world-class sports complex by the Uttarakhand government of Dehradun. Financial assistance of 24.32 crores to Tripura government for development of sports in infra in the state. We have Minister Neeraj Kansal here with us. I'd like to invite him and also Mr. Sanjeev Paul, Chairman FICCI Sports Committee, to kindly give this award. My word, this is one of, it's growing bigger from here. And the award goes to the Oil and Natural Gas Corporation, ONGC. Mr. B.K. Mahindru, Head of the Corporate Affairs.
Yeah, ONGC has been doing exemplary work in the field of sports for many, many years now. And whether it's in the form of sponsorship or producing champions in the country. And it's a great feeling when we get honor from an institute like FICCI. So it's a great feeling indeed.
Now we move on to Best Company Promoting Sports. It's a government organization. Services Sports Control Board is an inter-services organization with administers, promotes and sports control sports for services personnel in all three services, which is the Army, Navy and Air Force. SSCB is a founder member of the Indian Olympic Association and is also affiliated to all recognized national sports federations and associations. SSCB has been a winner of Raja Balendra Singh Overall Championship Trophy for securing the first position in National Games 2007 at Guwahati and in 2011 at Ranchi. SSCB has also won the prestigious Rashtriya Khel Protsahan Puraskar for Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports in the years 2010, 2012 and again in 2013 in four categories. Services team, only senior men have been performing extremely well at the national championships of all sports. Services has produced number of Olympians and international athletes over the years and